Alright, y'all can hear me just fine, right? Let me go ahead and set this shit up. Alright, you guys should be able to see the screen now. Which reminds me, and let me go ahead and put the transition thing first, because I actually haven't prepared adequately and I need to still buy quartz. What kind of a whale am I without quartz, right? Downloading from a room, alright. But yeah, Gouda is live, and so am I. Alrighty, got my quartz. Let's open this shit bad boy up. Rotate, expand, and switch back to FGO. Let me know that the sound is good on your end. What's up, man? Good luck for Okita? Yeah, I'll fucking need it. Gouda Gouda's come at a very awkward time for me. It's actually going to be kind of tough for me to whale. It's going to hurt more, financially speaking, for me to have to whale for Okita than it did for Tamamo. But, you know, you can't really deny the whale instincts, so I just gotta power through it, man. It's not like this is gonna kill me, but it's definitely gonna hurt a little bit. But I guess with a little bit of luck, we'll see what happens. Let me see. So there she is. There's the Sakura Saber herself. Alright, we've already done today's free temple thingy, so we don't have to worry about that. Saw your Tamamo stream, it hurt? Yeah, it should. It really should. Let me tell you. Am I not rolling now? Oh yeah, I'm gonna roll now. I'm gonna roll now. I mean, I don't have 140 quartz up there for no reason, right? You'll roll with me? Good man. Suffer with me. Or maybe we'll have better luck than me actually pull her. Before I do, which probably will happen. But we'll see. We're just gonna wait maybe like 5-10 minutes for everyone to for people to come in. I already made an announcement video earlier today. I'm sure that most of you have seen it, because why else would I have 26 viewers at 11 p.m. in at night? Did it, boys? You got Okita. Congratulations, bro. Hope she treats you right. Treat her right too. Protect your waifus. Got my drink ready for the night. Actually, speaking of which, I should probably rearrange my supports and put on everyone who's event related, shit like that. Noble will go into the archer class, so I'm not gonna move Giel for now. Let's put on Ku, because Ku's part of the whatever it is. Let's also throw on Medusa. Actually, it was both Medusa and Ushiar on the whole raid up thing, right? We'll actually put Ushi here, and then we'll put Medusa in all of them. Weird lag there. Where's Medusa? Medi, where are you, Medi? Put it right there. Caster, I think the only one is the Fister, but fuck him. Fuck him anyway. I don't want him. Assassin, I don't think there's any assassins, right? And berserkers, there's none. Don't want to cancel him. I want to save him. I'll deal with the support setups later. Fuck it. Yeah, there's no assassins. Emiya is actually on the support thing too, actually. So let's throw on Emiya now. My Emiya is only at 60, but hey, at least it's better than nothing, I guess. So yeah, we'll just leave it at that. I thought Ushu was part of the raid up, but she's not on the raid up banner. I guess those are technically two different things, I guess. 60 quarts and 5 tickets, and you pulled Okta, should you NP2? If you care for stats, then I would say yes, if you got her that early. Because if you NP2 Okta, she gains a 300% increase to her Noble Phantasm damage. So that goes a long way, obviously. So the stats guy in me would say absolutely try to go for NP2. But if you're more interested in saving your money, then just stop there, because you've already made a profit. Like, if you got her within 60 ports and 2 tickets or whatever, then that's obviously a great deal. Emiya instead of Medusa and Nobu as Archer. I'm going to replace Emiya with Nobu once I actually do get her. Alright, 2 more minutes and we'll start the salty wailing sesh. Hey Toho, should I roll again, or should you roll again, or save for another character you want? Did you already try to roll her, or roll for Okta? Or did you, oh okay, you already did, you were the one who said you got Okta. Again, if you're interested in, you know, increasing your Noble Phantasm damage, then yeah, sure, go ahead. But just saying, you might end up in a situation where you get 1-5 star really quickly, and then you try to NP2 her, and it takes fucking forever. So, is it worth falling into that trap? That's up to you to decide. Do you want me? Do I want you to wait for me, or do I want you to roll yourself first? Do whatever you want, bro. I'm not here to tell anyone what to do with their money. How do I say this? I'm not comfortable telling people what to do with their money. Let's just put it that way. Unless it's free quartz, but even then, that's kind of like money, right? If you really think about it. Free money, but money nonetheless. So, it's up to you. Do whatever you want. Oh, that's you, Saber. Okay. What's up, buddy? Alright, it's 11:10. Let's get the show on the road. We'll start with our tickets. And then we'll start pulling some 30 rolls. Just as a advance warning, not really a warning to anyone really, but even if I somehow manage to summon Okta strictly through tickets, I'm still gonna roll a couple times in the with quartz just so that I can get some event craft essences like Poster Girl and Launch Order, just so that I can make my farming for the shop materials or the shop currencies a little bit easier. But in any case, let's get started without further delay. God damn it, SightSync. First ticket. So if you guys didn't know, traditionally I am not very lucky with tickets. Usually my luck with tickets is absolute trash. We'll see if this is any different, which it probably won't be, but you know, we'll see. Hey, sup, lagger? What's going on, dude? It's whaling time! Oh, yes, you know what time it is. It's whaling time. Good heavens, would you just look at the time? It's time to wail! Time to whale, boys. Alright, third ticket here. Nice 1.3 million FP. I mean, that's a decent chunk, I guess. Being a whale kind of helps out in that regard. Why is my game so choppy right now? You guys should be seeing the stream be dropping a lot of frames. My stream actually isn't dropping frames. It's just side sync being like really shitty for some reason. And I just restarted the program too. Maybe there's an update that I haven't installed yet. So don't worry, it's not like your internet connection making this stream look all laggy. It's on my end, which is really strange because it did this last time too, and I couldn't really figure out why. It's like watching a slideshow. You got Okta and the goddamn game crashed. Reroll it. Took a. Yeah. Boom. If you rolled and you got Okta, you should still have Okta, because how the game handles summoning is that the game determines what you get in your summoning in that little loading screen that you have before the game the game application actually plays you the summoning animations. So it's all server side. If your game crashes, but you got past the initial loading screen and you're in the middle of watching the summoning animations, you should have Okta. So you should probably check your inventory first. Make sure you actually have her. If you don't have her for some reason, then I'd start freaking out. But it should be okay. You should have her. Should being the keyword. Alright, looks like the frame rate's gone back to normal. Why was it all like chomp? I don't think I'll ever understand. Either that boom or you're just shitting us just for attention. You do have her? Yeah, I see. You have her. Eight. Is it just me, or is the frame rate on the side sync just for some reason like skyrocketing? Why do I have so much better frames now? A little bit of lag for a lot better frames later on. So tickets were absolutely useless to me once again. Not a surprise. Oh, whoops. Looks like I'm gonna have to sell shit. Whee! Let's go to the shop and start burning people. Look at all these Saber XP cards I've saved up for someone I'm probably not even gonna get. Woo! How exciting. I should probably use up that writer card too, to be honest. Anyways, let's go ahead and just burn these guys. Excuse me. Can you please side sync? I don't want your shit right now. Let's go to enhance and let's use up that writer card now, because that's gonna bug the hell out of me. Drake, where you at? Didn't even know you could get Drake. Drake is part of the general gacha. She's not limited. So the moment she got added into the banner with Okeanos, she is a summon that you can summon at any time. Alright, well, done with the tickets, let's see how our actual courts fare. Hey, that's good. We're off to a great start. Nice. Wonderful. Launcher Order also has plus 400 attack, which is actually not that shabby. In fact, it's actually pretty good. For a craft essence, that gives plus 400 attack. Yeah. Get out of here, Hector. You're not even on rate up right now. The choppiness is back. My brain. I don't know why it's suddenly doing this. Is it because I fiddled with some of the OBS settings? That must be why. Because ever since I tried streaming at 60 frames a second, it's been inconsistent. Like, my game refuses to be streaming. Maybe this actually is 60 frames a second, to be honest. Maybe it's still stuck on 60 frames. But I don't know why OBS, putting OBS on 60 frames a second would make the game run at 60. It's confusing. It's weird. I don't want to think about it. I just want my feet. A feet curl. Should have stopped at Emiya. Well, time to check the budget for this band. You can do it, Toho. I mean, I just got spooked twice now, so my chances don't look that great to me. But I believe. Ushi not even on radar, but she shows up anyway. Alright, cool. Jump right into our second batch here. You were thinking of saving quartz for 2030s, but screw that. You see, no one really ever saves quartz. They always think they do, except they all blow it anyway. Just admit it, you don't actually save quartz. You just use them. That's not okay. How did I know that wasn't Okita? Well, getting my first gold servant being Okita would be too good to be true. And something would be definitely wrong with the universe if a whale like me got Okita with the first gold card that I got. So. Aw, you have 562 quartz left? That sounds like you're. You make yourself sound like you're in some really big trouble. You're probably not really. Voodoo. Isn't that the name of the character? You need 2030s though, but yeah, let's be honest, no one saves quartz. You always think you do, but you don't actually. I think this is the last pull for this match. Another one shorter. Haven't gotten a poster girl yet though. No, one more. Two launch orders back to back. I know what I'm equipping. Alright, cool. At least we've got two more launch orders and a Gudao one. Gudao you can get from friend points, right? Sure. Alright. Let's go to the shop because we gotta burn some servants. Let's burn some bitches. Alright, let me check my Martha, make sure she's at MP5 before we burn this one that we just got. Yes, she's at MP5. So we're gonna burn this Martha. Alright, boys, you ready to burn a Christian saint? We're all going to hell for this, but we're burning her. Say goodbye to your Martha. Alright, cool. Back to summons. Oh, not the right. Alright. Third roll. Light Jian. I see what you mean. So, and is anyone else here having trouble updating this game? Why would you think anyone's having trouble updating this game? And what do you even mean you're having trouble updating the game? Like, what is that even supposed to do? It's probably because your internet sucks dick, but then again, you're also talking on a in a Twitch chat, so I'm not sure. Maybe it's not actually your internet. Hello, Kiyohime. Can you bring Okta for me, please? Thanks. Kato, if you don't get Okta, you can finally send your waiver fully. Well, the problem with that is that I plan to wait until I actually get Okta, so... Waiver's most likely still going to stay stuck at 7. Four launch orders already? What the fuck? Where's my poster from? Well, I guess I'm pretty well equipped to farm the frequency sounds. That's a plus. Yes. If you send waiver, you can run a double waiver team. I'll pass. I like the Tamamo waiver and Vlad team comp a little bit. Strongest short-term team before Merlin comes out. I like myself some quality memes, but double waiver meme teams is a little. I could care less. Sightseeing's going screwy again. We're dropping frames. We're getting choppy. Let's chop him up. Rip frames. Oh wait, Jew, have you considered actually just going straight to your game and having the game just tell you to update it itself? Because on Android, I'm not playing off iOS right now, so obviously I can't speak for you. But on the Android side of things, we just went straight to the Play Store and updated it before the servers went live. The update actually got pushed through like 5 minutes before the servers went live. So we downloaded the update like right away so we could be prepared as soon as the servers went live. So I think our only Saber card so far was Caesar. So obviously that doesn't work. Speaking of. Alright, so that's obviously not enough for another batch. But let me clear out my inventory. Clear my inventory first, and then we're gonna go back. I'm gonna switch scenes real quick so I can stock up on more quartz. Burn these heretics. Alright. Let me go ahead and buy some more quotes. So, yeah. Take a look at Lizard Guy. And meme away, I guess. Oh, looks like my game froze. SideSync always gets finicky whenever I try to buy quartz. Let me put on, throw up some tunes, actually. Let's see, what do we want to, listen to? This sucks not knowing any good music playlists, to be honest. Let's see. Sumanai. Nope, not Sumanai. What was that new song again? Oh, yeah, right. Rip headphone users. I actually don't know how to how the audio sounds on the stream end, so hopefully I didn't blow out anyone's anyone's ears. I should probably manage my supports now that I've gotten a few craft essences here. Launch order. Do so. You can also get a launch order. Where's my cute launch orders? Ushia can actually get a Kugel. And that's it for the time being. We'll just stick on turn. Actually, let's throw Emiya with a Kugel. Alright, so good little spread there. Now let's go ahead and actually buy quartz, because I can't do that on stream, obviously. Alright, turn on side sync again. Alright, kill the music. We'll just leave it like that and switch scenes. We're back. Alright, so let's get back into it. Which event CE should you put on Okta? Any of them, to be honest. Like, literally, the only reason why you're putting on event CEs is just so that you can farm better. Like, apparently the free quests and whatnot are, like, easy enough to the point where you don't really need to worry about, like, putting on any other craftesses that aren't event CEs, so. And that's just what I hear. Use your own judgment for that. And I'm still rolling for Okta, so I'm not even, I haven't actually gone through the event main quest yet, so I wouldn't know. Or anything like that. It's a lot of money for one red man. Yep. This is already a lot of quartz for a lot of fancy 3 stars, that's right. Half your saved quartz is gone through this gacha. You don't ever really save quartz, do you? Saving quartz? What's that? What do you mean, saving quartz? Speaking of a red man... Hey, another shitty roll. Actually, not shitty, because we did get another ending. not bad. How do you save quartz? You rescue them? Yeah. We call those apologems. Because you rescue them from Anaplex. Should you send Emiya first or Nobu? Probably Nobu, because all she needs is like the skull thing for her ascensions. So her ascensions themselves are pretty cheap, all things considered. So you should probably go with Nobu, because Emiya's ascensions actually are kind of expensive, considering he takes like 8 years on his third. Fifth launch order, huh? And still no poster girl? You're killing me, Smalls. Let's burn all these useless assets. I didn't get a Kyo? Actually, I didn't even get any Berserkers. Go back to Selman and let's keep pouring down gratuitous amounts of quartz into the hell that is known as the gacha. Have enough embers for Okta? No. Even if you were to max out your entire inventory, you still wouldn't have enough on that. You get close, but you wouldn't be able to max her from 1 to 90. You still need to farm a little bit more. Especially not with mine, because my second inventory is full of Savory XP cards. So that means that I can't put any of my own servants in there, which means that I have to keep my servants actually in my inventory. So the rest of the XP cards I kind of have to share space with them. So since that takes out a little bit of space, it's 100, let's just say I've got around like 60 or 70 servants. That makes like 230. Yeah, that still wouldn't be enough, because you would need 377? I heard it was like 300, about 370 cards of the same XP, or of cards of the same class as the 5-star you want to ascend, to get them from 1 to 9. And then a slightly bigger number for gold cards that aren't of the same class. How do you earn so much money? By saving it. By working and saving that money. That's how. There ain't no trick. I can't offer you any get-rich-quick schemes. I can only tell you one thing. to save your money. Save your cash. Hell's Penguin got in 7 rolls on stream. How many rolls am I at? Let's see. I started the stream off with 147. And then now I bought more, so that's 167. So, what am I at right now? 147. God, I really don't want to do math this late at night. Bare minimum, but at least we got another launch order. Hey, look, we got no craft essences. No craft essences at all. Just servants and then a launch order. That's it. The guaranteed 4-star was launch order, and that was it. That's fucking hilarious. What a laugh, right? So yeah, I was at 147. I bought 140 more, so 167. So that would mean... I did the math. I don't know. 310? 310, and that's what? 77, 310. Am I doing this right? 243. So, oh no, 233. So we're 233 quarts in. Is that right? No, that's probably not right. I'm probably butchering my math somewhere along the way, but I think this is about like 147, that's 5, so 4. And then we just did our third one now, so 7 rolls in. So this is going to be my 8th right now. 8th roll coming right up. My rolls make you want to cry for me. The whale's life is hard. Yeah, because if I had actual good luck like all the rest of you, I wouldn't be a whale now, would I? Logic. Gotta think about things. Whale and EX luck do not deserve to be in the same sentence. You're either one or the other. If you're somehow both, then that's probably because you spend quartz to farm like a motherfucker. But that's not really whaling, though. That's just AP refilling like an ass. Which I do, but that's for the grind. FGO's 1% gotcha is cruel. Yeah, of course. But to everyone in chat, it doesn't seem that way. I'm just seeing people screaming about how they rolled Okita with a single ticket. And I'm just sitting here burning my tickets like they're fucking Saint Quartz. In other words, useless. One percent? Doesn't seem like it to me. Hey, look, the most useless craft essence in existence. Yeah, everyone's talking about how they managed to roll 5-star servants with a single ticket. That's not happened to me once. Like, there has not been a time where I just went like YOLO and then just did a temple or a single quartz ticket at the beginning of a banner and got what I wanted. Tamamo does not count because I had whaled almost 1,000 quartz the day beforehand on stream. So that I wouldn't count that. That was just RNG bullshit. But that's yet to happen, where it's like, oh, new banner or new event. Hey, let's roll. Boom. 5-star. Boom. If it rate up, featured rate up, sir. I'm still waiting for that day. Even though it's probably pretty good. Damn, I sound like an old man. I don't know what to feel, though. Okay, Nerf D's nuts, you don't have to ping me. You don't have to at me every time you want to tell me something. I'm reading chat right now. You really don't need to be filling up my chat with red little text boxes. Because every time you ping me, it highlights your message in red to me. I really don't need that right now. I can read, thank you. Screw this YOLO 10 roll time. Yeah, you have a higher chance of rolling Okta on a YOLO 10 roll than I do in about 20 rolls, so I think you're good. Alright, 17 quarts left. Hey, guess what time it is? Time to transition. Got the music again. Why is my game for some time to exact sense? These rolls are kind of shit. You don't say! YOLO 10 roll? Was that meant to be an oxymoron? No, you can YOLO 10 roll. You can both YOLO single roll and YOLO 10 roll. That's what I did to get Tamamo during Halloween. And it actually worked. Let's see, go to the shop. Burn even more money. Make my bank account cry out like a torture victim. I'm giving it raw and hard to my bank account right now. Alright, we're good. Kill the music. Activate site sync again. Phone screen. Alright, we're back. Go back to summon. We have 157 more. Let's do it. On the slow road to hell. You can just feed XP to Nobu. Yeah, good luck, bro. May your leveling up Nobu give you much luck in getting all the super sucks in the world. Hey, our first poster girl after 11 rolls. 11 YOLO, 11 10 rolls, and we get two poster girls back to back. Okta confirmed? Okta confirmed, Kappa. All my craft tests have been event CDs so far. Have I even gotten a single 3-star craft test so far? I don't think so. Like, these are all served. At least I do have two poster girls, so once the summoning animation is done, I'll throw them up immediately on my rate up service. There we go. Let's go ahead and actually we need to burn some pennies. So, information, support setup. Let's see. Lots of people are using Lancers, so actually, I'm not gonna touch his stuff. Dude. But let's throw on Poster Girl on her. Yeah, let's just leave it like that. Sure. Return to rolling. They see me rolling. They hate it. Oh, right, we gotta sell shit. Alright, boys, time to go to Incinerator with you. Whee! Combustible trash. Alright, I'm gonna go use the bathroom real quick because I've been drinking a lot. Drink a lot of brisk iced tea here. And it's been a while since I ate, so. Bathroom time. Tell me if I got anything good, boys. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. What did I miss? Should you put Poster Girl on Herc? Put them on anyone who's on the event rate of thing. Like, anyone who counts as a bonus Honnoji point servant. Because no one's gonna use your Herc. Let's just be straight up honest with that. No one's gonna use it. Like, everyone's just gonna use the servants who are on rate of her. Which means that if you have Okita, then prepare to see your friend point list or your friend point counter go like way the fuck up. Just watch it multiply itself by like 3 times or something. More Poster Girls. All of a sudden, where the game's all trying to be nice to me, it's like, we're not gonna give you Okita, but have all these Poster Girls instead. Really appreciate it. Really? First 5-star and that's what I get? Well, now she's MP3. I'm just so not used to seeing the ruler command card. That wasn't even like a gold flashy effect either. It's just straight up, just the game just like, here, have a gold card. Okay. Sure. Not the right one. And I don't think increasing GN's MP really does anything. Like, it increases the defense boost that she gives, but it only goes from like 5 to 30. Well, actually, at MP5, having her be able to give a 30% defense boost is actually kind of nice. But that's not what I'm looking for right now. Second gold Sparky. Let's see what it gives us. No, that's it. So now I think he's a B4. Hey, you got Emiya. Yeah, it's not like I didn't get 3 of them already. That being said, though, after Gouda, I will actually max ascend them. So there's that. Alright, so actually, that wasn't a bad pull, to be honest. Because I got both Emiya and GN in the same pull, but... obviously not what we're looking for right now. So we went from not getting any poster girls to suddenly getting four in, like, four rolls. Some shit like that. Wow, EX rank look, I know, right? I didn't even get the featured 5-star survey and I still got EX look. Can I get some Fs in chat? F, press F to pay respects. To a dead whale. Your life's totally snapping out E8. Cause of death, whaling. Hey look, another final quest, no, what a surprise. Well, no fucking shit, you have Okuta. I have Okuta during Guda Guda Order event. I get another final quest? Nah. No, really? It's too good to be true, right? I think at this rate, I'll be able to limit break two launch orders. Which is fucking stupid. We need to burn some useless servants. We should probably handle their MP levels first. Before I accidentally burn the wrong ones. Come on, game. Put her in there. Unlock you and feed you to the original GM. Here you go, buddy. Alright. And after you is Red Man. Oh, he's already at MP4. Hey, look, MP5. Get ready for this shit. And now Emiya has officially become rare mana prisms to me.
ダヴィンチちゃん、取り返しはつかないものだ。扱いには気をつけてね。
Alrighty, let's burn everyone here. I think that should be it.
まだ見ていくかい？結構。
Alright, last 30 of this batch. So we've bought... I technically bought two packs now, after the original 147. So we're up to 280... 47, 280... 427, minus 7. So 420 quartz. Place quartz. So this is 420 quartz after this summoning. Just get 10 spirit or just exchange for Okuta. Easy game, boys. Yep. 100% agree. 100% agree. So, how hard are you willing to whale until I get her? That should tell you something, right? Easy game. Just get 10 spirit origins. You'll be completely fine. It's not your rate up right now, Carmilla. Oh, it's useless. Yeah, well, she's another rare for them, so. Fuck. Steno Spook. Yeah, I'll get my revenge by burning her on stream. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can limit break to launch orders now. Pretty sure. Hey, look, as this would say, 10k XP. You got all the C is not Okita? Yeah, sounds like me right now. To be completely honest. Alright, you know what time it is, boys. Rinse and repeat this shit all over again. Hey, my game actually didn't freeze, or didn't softlock. Alright, let's kick up some tunes here, shall we? Good old-fashioned, Mick Gordon. Mick Gordon up in this bitch. Why is my game not letting me open up the, why am I having trouble buying the same things? Isn't it like a meme where every time you want to buy something for microtransactions, that's the one part about a game that's never broken? Gotta make that cash, right? Alright, cut the music. We switching back. Where's my side sync? Open dashboard. Phone screen. Back into the fray we go. Worth rolling for MP2? If you manage to get her, like, really early on, then yeah, I would say so. Her MP goes from dealing only 900% damage, quote-unquote only, to 1200 damage. So the damage increase, the damage boost she gets from going from MP1 to MP2 is actually very worth it, in my opinion. But you'd have to risk the gamble of whether or not you want to, you know, try to whale hard enough to get her. Or you can just roll two of her in the same 10 roll. Easy. I'm sure you guys can do it. I mean, I'm seeing people roll Okita in, like, one or two tickets anyway, so that shouldn't be too hard, right? Or you can just deem every single servant your waifu and make that your excuse as to why you should roll for every single one. Perfect logic. Just call everyone waifu. Call everyone waifu and Hisvana. And just wail for everyone. What could go wrong? Game, I need you to stop giving me launch orders. For the love of fucking God, please stop giving me launch orders. By this, at this rate, I can limit break three of them, motherfucker. In before the game, just give me three launch orders in a row. Well, boys, it was a pleasure. Time to go freaking off myself now. G Should you YOLO and burn your 400 cores to attempt Okita? Just simply because of the fact that you've been ranting on in chat about how you don't know what to do with your own quartz for Okita, just do it, dude. Fucking work for Nike. Just do it. Don't make me call Shia LaBeouf on your ass. Make him go. Just do it on you. Just do it. Just do it. And pray that you're not going to be around long enough to regret it. I'm gonna burn these guys first. That's 8, I think. And I should still have Steno, because I don't know. I'm pretty sure Steno is at MP5 already. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, she is. Alright, boys. Wanna see what happens when you burn a useless goddess? Or yeah, useless goddess. Burn. Thanks for your rare mana prism. I don't know what to do with it. I don't know if I'll ever have a use for it, but thanks for it anyway. Hey, thanks for the poster, girl. Really appreciate it. Useless goddess is Ishtar. Well, no, because Ishtar is actually useful for something. Steno isn't. Like, Steno is so useless, her twin sister is fucking more useful than she is. Okay, now I can probably limit break 2 poster groups now. Jesus Christ. I think, like, 10-15 minutes ago, I was sitting here in this chair complaining about how the game wasn't giving me poster girls. Oh, maybe should I complain about not getting Okta and the game will give me Okta? Come on, game, you're not giving me Okta. Give me Okta, man. You're not giving me enough Oktas. Give me 2-3 Oktas in a single roll. Am I doing it right? Keep complaining and the gacha will probably hear you. Hey, Toad, do you have a Discord? Yeah. Well, it's not mine, but it's one that a couple friends from I met through other Discords made just so that we can hang out there. I know that some people from that Discord are in chat right now. Could some of you guys throw in the Discord invite link in there for whoever's asking for, please? Thank you. I can't really like exit out of the summoning picture here. Oh yay, another rare mana prism. I don't really trust the glowy golds anymore. I don't know. I feel like they've always betrayed me. Alright. Bad Guns got the invite to our Discord though. Just click that link and hop on in. Everyone's friendly, I hope. You mean the Reddit Discord? Haha, you're funny. You have a Discord, again, not mine, but one that a couple other Discord friends and I have made together. Well, actually, they made it, and then we all just kind of migrated to it, just to hang out. You saw a saber in the story for this event. Watch her spook you now. Yeah, that'll probably happen. It might. Not really. If I could pull a Jian spook, then yeah, I of course I can pull a Tamamo spook. She already spooked me last time during Tamamo Wailing, so why wouldn't she spook me here? No, let her spook me. Of course you would want Artoria to spook you. Of course. You're Saber of Red, why wouldn't you? Do links get deleted on mobile? I don't think so. I don't think I have that setting enabled. Like, I see links just fine, but maybe that could be like a BTTV thing. Not sure. Let's burn some more servants. Yeah, by this point, I'm definitely sure that Emiya is MP5 now. Just so that we can double check. Yep. MP5, so we can burn his sorry ass. Thanks for spooking us! Into the trash pile you go. More mana prisms. Wonderful. 36 and counting. Let's see how many more we get. Link doesn't show up for you? Yeah, I guess if you are immobile, it might be a little bit. Just have Bad Gun like whisper you the invite link, because whispers aren't like regulated by channel settings or whatever. Just whisper to him, Bad Gun. Damn casting cards, but I guess because Fister's on radar, shouldn't be surprised. Oh hey, look who spooks us again! Or let's see who spooks us again this time. Another Steno, right. Launch orders is that now? I actually don't know. Do I even bother to keep count? Alright, I think that's the last batch of that one, so guess what we're gonna do now? Woo! Oh boy. I might actually end the stream, because it's getting late here. I might actually end the stream and, like, maybe pick it up, like, maybe sometime later. I'm not sure. You have to close out of this. Hope that my game doesn't crash, which it did. Soft locked. So restart the game, shall we? Throw up some more sick tunes. You wish you had unlimited gacha works? Trust me, you don't want unlimited gacha works. It's more of a curse than a blessing. It's a curse, man. It's like one of those overpowered abilities in anime where you can only use it once. But it gives you massive power. Except for this one, I guess it wouldn't really kill us. for. It wouldn't kill me, but it causes me intense pain and suffering. Kill the music again, start up side sync. Alright, we're back. So, when the hell do you get something you want in FGO? That's a good question. I don't know either. I'll be right back. Alright, what'd I miss? Caster. So I didn't miss anything at all. But did I actually pull some of that? Oh, I guess it's time to burn him after this. Ooh, I'm looking forward to that. I burned Siegfried last time too, so might as well with Calmo, so this is gonna be exciting. Drake. Oh. I'm actually really happy with that because the problem that I've been running into with Anne and Mary was that even at MP1 they don't do a lot of damage. Since I got them MP2 now, they should do a lot more damage. So I'm actually pretty glad about that. I almost want to just skip through this entire thing just so that I can burn the Siegfried on stream. I actually have her MP5, so she's also getting burned. Which is a shame because I actually like Shane. Oh, that's Okita. You guys fucking lied to me, chat. Fucking got trolled on stream. God damn it. Alright, that actually wasn't as bad as I was kind of expecting it to be, or like dreading it to be, so I'm actually really glad about that. I'm actually glad. So let's see, to recount, does anyone recall how many times I had to transition out of the game so I could buy more Saint Quartz? Did I do it 3 times or 4 times? I think I did it 4 times. I wanna say my memory's a little bit fuzzy because it's late at night and my brain slowly stops working the later it gets in the night. Is that 3 or 4? I don't know. Thanks, Gabichi. Thanks, Gabichi. This for those of you guys who didn't know, this Gudu Gudu's come at a very awkward time for me, where it's actually more financially painful for me to whale like this, so I'm actually taking a lot bigger of a hit than I should be, or that I prefer to be, so getting her within, like, quote-unquote, a reasonable amount of quartz is actually a big relief to me, so this is really all I wanted. Now you can go to sleep, I know, right? So how much XQ did I spend in total? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Nerf these nuts. That's what I'm trying to figure out. So Let's just assume that I had to back out of the game for like 4 times or so to buy quartz packs. So I started this with 147 quartz, or yeah, 147. Started the stream with 147, and now let me just go ahead and hit the summon button. So now we have 137, and I did like let's say 4. So where's my calculator? So 140 times 4 equals 560, and then do the subtraction and then 10. So roughly I want to say I spent 570 quartz for her. So 570 seems to be my total. I'll go back and I'll do the whole video editing thing. I'll do some video editing and look back on the tapes to see how many times I had to go back and buy quartz packs. But for now, I think the tentative measurement is either 570, which I think it is, or only 430. If it was only 430, then actually that'd be a really big relief, because that means that that's the lowest amount of quartz that I had to spend for any 5-star. So, that's cool. Did I get her? Yes, I did. Surprisingly enough, I did. Let's see here. Let's just go ahead and prove it to you guys. Oh god, the stream. The stream. Side sync, why? Please don't do this to me. Yep, there she is. MP2? No. I can't do MP2.